Channing.
Hi. What's good? What's up? I haven't had any downtime. Oh wait, are we allowed to talk here? Okay, cool. God, I was just like, everybody's pulling me everywhere.
If you had a microsecond, what would you do?
I love riding bikes here. I worked here. I did the vow here, and I just got a bike and just rode it around everywhere. Really.
Gonna ask you.
Very quiet and super serious. There were no laughing moments. You know, but it kind of keeps it very, very down and doesn't want you to. There's no levity. You know. There's no like kind of living up here in it. You're always like trying to dig deeper and deeper and deeper into it.
What have you learned from this story?
What have I learned? That a lot of people, almost everyone, has the need to feel seen or taken care of or nurtured. And when you let someone in, you can easily, you have to accept the fact of that you can be hurt by them as well.
Channing, I've got to ask you this, with, dad's a dancer, mommy's a dancer, how are things going with Everly? Do we have a twerker yet or what?
I'm not answering that, but
she loves dancing.
He's fine.